Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are fit and fine. You have learned about sound A and E, okay? All things about sound A and all things about sound E. Words of sound A and E, pictures name, matching, fill-ups, you all have done, okay? And now we will start words of sound I. Okay, today I will teach you I sound words. Okay, next sound letter we are going to start. So here I will write some words of I sound words. And what is the phonic sound of I? E. E is the phonic sound of I. Which sound will come? E, okay, like this. I write here P I G. What is this word? Pig. P I G. Pig. Next, N I B, nib. Okay, N I nib and B b sound. Okay, N I B nib. Next is I G L double O. What is this? Igloo. I G L double O. Igloo. Okay. Next. S-I-T, sit. Okay, next, F-I-G, fig. Number 6, B I N, wing. Okay, and next, number 7, E. What is this? Tie. Okay, T I E, tie. Next is P I C K, pick. What is this? Pick. Number 9, Z I P, zip. What is this? Zip. Number 10, F I V E, five.
11 fish. What is this? Fish. And number 12 I N K ink.
Now we will repeat these words, okay? Again, one more time we will read, okay?
P I G. What is this? P I G.
Pig. P I G.
Pig. N I B. Nib. N I B. Nib. I G L double O. Igloo.
What is this?
I G L double O. Igloo. Next. S I T.
Sit.
S I T. Sit. What is this? Sit. Next. F I G. Fig. F I G. Fig. B I double L. Bill. B I double L. Bill. Next is T I E. Tie.
T I E. Tie. Next.
P I C K. Pick. P I C K. Pick. Next. Z I P. Zip. Z I P. Zip. Next is F I V E. What is this? Five. F I V E. Five. Next. F I S H. Fish. F I S H. Fish. Next is I N K. Ink. What is this? I N K. Ink. Okay, students. One more time we will repeat this. Pig. Nib. Igloo. Sit. Fig. Bill. Tie. Pick. Zip. Five. Fish. And ink. So you will write these words in good handwriting, neat and clean handwriting, and in proper lines. Okay, you are to write in proper lines also. And during writing work, you will read these words also. Okay, you are to read these words. You will do practice of reading also. Okay, you will write in good handwriting and you will read carefully. Okay, and students, you are to pay attention. Some students write first letter in capital writing, but you will not write here in capital letter. Okay, you are to write first letter small. Look here, all words are start from small letters. Okay, so you will write, you will start writing the word from small letter. Okay, some students make mistake, they start writing from capital letter. They start from capital cursive. But no, look here. First you will look this video. Watch this video carefully and do your writing work. Okay? And first letter you will write small. Okay? Okay, students? Now you will do your work carefully. Bye-bye.